वेलकम बैक टू कविता इज हेयर। थंबनेल तो आपने देख ही लिया होगा, तो फिर इस वीडियो के साथ अंत तक जरूर जुड़े क्योंकि ये वीडियो आपके लिए काफी बेनिफिशियल होने वाला है। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट।
एज यू ऑल कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन द ILSA चैप्टर लॉ कॉलेज देहरादून इज डिलाइटेड टू इनवाइट यू टू द थर्ड edition of International Online Legal Essay Competition and Symposium 2021 with superb prizes worth ₹22,500. You can take part freely in this awesome one. No entry fee needed. That's very very good. Regarding awards of this competition is competition ke awards. The author with the highest score in an essay will be declared as winner and shall be awarded ₹10,000. Winner yani vijeta ko ₹10,000 milenge. The author with second highest score in an essay will be declared as the first runner up and shall be awarded ₹7,500. पहले रनर अप को ₹7,500 मिलेंगे। The author with the third highest score in an essay will be declared as the second runner up and shall be awarded cash prize of ₹5,000. दूसरे रनर अप को मिलेंगे ₹5,000। Top 10 entries will get merit certificate. Participation certificate in competition shall be awarded by a email to all participants upon successful submission of essay. Result will be declared in an online symposium. The date for same shall be conveyed to the participants after 10 days from the date of final submission of essay. Registration and abstract submission. Submission of abstract shall amount to registration for the competition. A brief abstract not exceed 250 to 300 words on the topic chosen must be emailed to the organizers at this email ID in PDF format on or before 15 April 2021. Subject of email must be abstract submission for ILSA LCD chapter International Legal ऐसे कंपटीशन 2021। आपको अब्स्ट्रैक्ट इस ईमेल आईडी पर पीडीएफ फॉर्मेट में 15 अप्रैल से पहले मेल करना है। ईमेल का सब्जेक्ट ये होना चाहिए। Each abstract shall be accompanied by a cover in letter which shall include details of the participants as to title of essay, name of the author, address of the author, email address and contact details of author, name of college / institution / university of authors, program enrolled and year of study of author. बाकी आप इसका स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हैं। Essay submissions. Soft copy of essay must be emailed to administrations, one in MS Word, DOC, DOCX format and one in PDF at this email ID latest by 10 May. 10 मई से पहले या 10 मई के दिन आपको essay की soft copy इस email address पर mail करनी है इन formats में। The subject of email must be this. Guidelines: The essays shall be in English. Essays English language में होने चाहिए। File name should be the UIN provided at the time of abstract submission. Name of authors must not be disclosed or mentioned anywhere in the essay. Word limit for essay is 3000 to 5000 words, which shall not include footnotes or any other references. Word limit essay ki hai 3000 se 5000 shabd. Baki aap iska screenshot le sakte hain। Authorities must be cited throughout the essay using OSCOLA citation method. Essay must be the original work of authors and must not have been published elsewhere. Essay original or unpublished work hona chahiye. Submissions must be in both Word and PDF formats. Submissions Word or PDF dono hi formats mein aise hone chahiye jo aap screen par dekh sakte hain DOC DOCX PDF. Authors must strictly follow the guidelines failing which their submission may not be considered. Theme and topics of this competition is competition ke topic. The theme for the essay competition shall be ye essay competition ka theme hona chahiye. International refugee law. Baki yahan par kuch sub themes bhi hain jiska aap screenshot le sakte hain. Ye lekin exclusive nahi hai, ye sirf suggestive purposes hi hain. Aap theme ke under aur koi topic bhi select kar sakte hain. Rules and Guidelines Administration The ILSA-LCD Chapter Law College Dehradun Faculty of Uttaranchal University shall function as the administrative body for all purposes of this competition. Eligibility and authorship. Students pursuing the 3 or 5 year LLB course from any law school, oblique college, oblique university affiliated in India. Students from around the world pursuing law courses are also eligible to participate. Students pursuing their LLM from any law college, oblique school, oblique university. Students pursuing their graduation, oblique masters in areas related to refugee law. Co-authorship to a maximum of 2 authors is allowed. Only 1 submission per author, and in case of co-authors, 1 submission shall be deemed to include both. Baki aap isko dekh sakte hain. Every essay shall be evaluated on a scale of 100. There shall be stages of evaluation and every participant shall be notified after analysis of essay on every round. After and if the essay reaches final stage of evaluation process, the following will be the criteria. 20, 20, 20, 20. Yahan par 5 criteria hain. Clarity of thought and originality, proper and articulate analysis, novelty, organization and presentation, grammar and language. Important dates. Is competition ki important dates ke bare mein discuss karte hain. This competition was launched on 5 March. Ye release hua tha 5 March ke din. Last date for abstract submission 15 April. Ab abstract ka submission 15 April tak kar sakte hain. Last date for essay submission 10 May. Aap essay ka submission 10 May tak kar sakte hain. Virtual symposium followed by declaration of results in last week of May 2021. Contact info sampark karne ke sadhan for more queries. Mobile 7903435470 7379349929 7409307445. Email ka screenshot le lijiye.
Agar aapko ye jankari pasand aayi ho to please is video ko like kare, jyada se jyada share करें और ऐसी इंफॉर्मेटिव वीडियो समय समय पर प्राप्त करने के लिए इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. साथ ही न्यू वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन के लिए बेल आइकन को ऑल पे क्लिक करें. तो मिलते हैं फिर एक न्यू इंफॉर्मेटिव एंड इंटरेस्टिंग अपडेट के साथ. टिल देन अपना बहुत ध्यान रखिए.